Next microphone, keeps coming out. Okay, can you bring one over for a second, please? Can I borrow that? Is she buying them all? Can I buy? See me back. There's going to be some decent wrestling instead of the usual rubbish you normally come to watch. I have finished my suspension. Be quiet, boy. And I'm back. Anyway, I have one thing on my mind. Modern technology. So if it's not one thing, it's another. At the end of the day, the championship that belongs to me will once again belong to me. But unfortunately, tonight, it won't be tonight. Tonight, I have a tournament that I will win, because I'm just that good. That's why you're all here, because you know I'm back. But unfortunately, I've got to wrestle somebody as old as that man there. He shouldn't be here. Wrestling, he should be at home saving his winter fuel money and pay for some decent, just decent anything, because he's old and he smells of wee. He comes on the ring and ride. What's all that about? I mean, I've got to wrestle this man. So I'm going to get this out of the way. It's going to be 3 rounds old school. Whatever that is, old school, I'm a modern wrestler, I'm a champion, I will be again soon. Thank you. Anyway, back to it. So, it's a 3 5-minute round match. If you don't understand what that means, tough. Because I've even bored myself now. I don't have to hand. Ladies and gentlemen, and the bouncer's opponent, make some noise for Paul Sinclair!
Who got the nice surprise? Oh, Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of round 2 seconds to the ring. And Neil.
You're right.
You've got time now. We're beating him up, isn't it? We're not quiet now. We're not cheering for him.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the match and advancing into the final of the team has tied it.
Yeah.